Hello. In this video we will learn what is operational definition, its purpose, characteristics, and some examples of operational definitions. An operational definition is a description of a concept in measurable terms. It is used to remove ambiguity, to serve as a guide for the selection of measurement tools, and to reduce the likelihood of disparate results between different data collections. The objectives should be followed by some operational definitions. These should be picked from the title and objectives. Include defining your meanings to these terms, as you plan to use in your study. Terms like efficacy, association, correlation, complications, satisfaction, and comorbidities may need to be defined. If drugs are to be used, their route, dose, and duration should be listed. Research studies usually include terms that must be carefully and precisely defined so that others know exactly what has been done and there are no ambiguities. Two types of definitions can be given. A conceptual definition explains what to measure or observe, and an operational definition defines exactly how to measure or observe it. An operational definition must be valid, which implies that it should measure what it is supposed to measure. It must also be reliable, meaning that the results should be the same even when done by different people or by one person at different times. An operational definition ensures a concise description of concepts and terms applied to a specific situation to facilitate the collection of meaningful and standardized data. When collecting data, it is important to define every term very clearly to assure all those who collect and analyze the data have the same understanding. Therefore, operational definitions should be very precise and framed to avoid variation and confusion in interpretation. An operational definition serves four purposes. It establishes the rules and procedures the researcher uses to measure the variable. It provides unambiguous and consistent meaning to terms or variables that can be interpreted differently. It makes the collection of data and analysis more focused and efficient. It guides what type of data and information we are looking for. A good operational definition should be clear, specific, definable, measurable, and unambiguous. Specify the device for measuring the factor. Specify the units of measurement and time frame. Describe the measurement method. Include the decision criteria. For example, if you were studying ways of helping people stop smoking, smoking cessation would be an outcome measure which is dependent variable. You could measure smoking cessation as a person not smoking a cigarette for a 50% reduction in the number of cigarettes smoked. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.